Hi, it's me again, Jim. With the COVID situation at the moment, it means we can't really get out and ride the bikes and do any new videos. So I thought I'd share with you one of the existing videos that I've got on the Rolling Thunder ride. There was reportedly 30,000 bikes went on this ride around London to support Soldier F, who's being persecuted for the Northern Ireland situation many years ago. It was a fantastic ride, it was a great day. As I say, this is an older video. Hopefully you'll enjoy it, and hopefully we'll get through this COVID situation soon and be able to make some new videos. Anyhow, enjoy.
Thank you. Beep, beep, beep. Woo!